EA Sports. It's in the game. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Liverpool against Arsenal. So without further ado, we're off to Anfield. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. I think we can delve into the history books here to Anfield in 1989 with Alan Smith alongside me. Arsenal against Liverpool, every time it comes round, Alan, you must remember that glorious night for the Gunners and yourself.
Yeah, always brings back memories, that one being one of the most...
Oh, it has to be! Could it be? It's Liverpool who scored! That's the perfect break from their point of view, and very skillfully finished. When he had time to think about it, he kept his nerve.
And when you have got time, Martin, it can be more difficult, but he kept his composure too.
Well, I want to see this again, this team, this goal. And the score is 1-0.
Goal for Liverpool.
It's back. It's their ball again. Through good intercepting play. Sturridge is the player offside. Per Mertesacker. There's still a challenge coming into Danny Sturridge. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Henderson.
He's got to score! What a chance!
A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. A they've got a corner here. This is the chance. There's the power from long range. What a shot! What a goal! We didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
He certainly did. Great strike. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Has made it 2-0. It's a quick break. In with the chance. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double, too.
Well, he didn't need anybody else there. He didn't look up for a second. All on his own. What a goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, this is delightful football from Liverpool today. Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Wins it well. Carrying the ball forward. He's worked out where the space is. And here's the shot. And they've scored again. It's a great moment for the defender. He's on target here.
Well, he's got a few of those down the years. When he goes up for set pieces especially, he's always a threat. I'm not sure he hit that exactly as he would have wanted, but he doesn't care. It's ended up in the net.
It's a wonderful advantage at this stage. They lead by 4-0. Arteta. Mesut Ozil. He's a natural dribbler. And they cut it out. That, for sure, is a goal kick. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Brilliant opening. Here's a shot now. Well, he got away and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or 9/10 right at least. Just that final finish. Couldn't manage it.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Here's the opportunity. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good, and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Possession in the midfield area. What a chance here. And the shot's up. Well, Szczesny's done very well there. He was exposed, but he won the challenge. So the corner about to be taken. Close range chance. He shoots. That's a pity. The coaches are, well, they'll be pleased in one way, Alan, because it made the chance, but it was a chance badly wasted.
Yeah, and it's one of those set piece routines you can only use once because the opposition. Noel,
he might be through. Takes the shot off. Goalkeeper does very well in this one-on-one situation. Brilliant.
Oh, he's so good at these situations. Makes himself big and really did spread himself there.
He's got space and it leads to the shot. It's one back. A certain goal. Well, there was a great chance to add to their lead.
Well, you just wonder whether they're taking it easy, and you wonder whether they'll live to rue that mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
He read it and cut it out. Anderson. Opportunity here. And hits it. The battle of wits, and Szczęsny won it. There'll be a signal here at the corner. He's got to score! And here's the shot. That's a very good goal. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won them the game by increasing their lead now.
Well, they don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. That's good play. That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
And it's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
They'll get a free kick for that. Sanya. Arteta. Lukas Podolski. Very cutely done with a back heel. Mesut Ozil. Olivier Giroud. Another goal. It's going to be a very big win here, and that is a second goal now for the same player, and he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition. Oh, what a way to dominate a game. They've taken their chances. They lead 6-0. Arteta. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Dangerous moment. Well, he has a go. There's still a chance after the save. Trying to give the goalkeeper the eyes, I think. And shooting from there after that.
There wasn't much of a gap to squeeze it into, was there?
Could be a goal. He shoots. Oh, they've got another one. Whatever position, whatever power, the ball ends up in the back of the net.
Oh, the goalkeeper must hate the sight of him.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Well, that's half-time, and who would have expected this? First half, which has all been about making chances and taking chances, and just one team has done that, and it's reflected on the half-time scoreline.
I think that's fair. They've taken the chances. I mean, in terms of possession, it's been more equal, but their strikers have been the ones on form.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half. It looks all done and dusted. I just can't see that big lead being lost. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half